fantastic, you know what I mean? And so we got there, and I wanted to hear some real Czechoslovakian music. And when I got to Prague, it was unbelievable. Everybody was into salsa music. And I was so surprised, you know. I said, man, check this out. All the Czechs, they're into salsa music when we get here. So I told them, I said, please take me to your leader. I want to meet the heavy Czechoslovakian salsa. I got to meet him, and we had coffee together, and he was a very nice cat, you know? And so I told him, you know, why don't we get together and write one tune? Let's write one tune, and we'll have a little international action thing. We'll write this tune, and we'll do this new Czechoslovakian salsa tune together, you know? So we did. We're going to play it for you now. Does everybody know who the heavy Czechoslovakian salsa cat is, the leader? His name is Saul Salsaskovich. You know him? No?
No.
Well, he's famous over there. His brother Artie is a little more famous. But anyway, we did this too. It's called New Czechoslovakian Salsa. It goes like this.
Let's go.
Yeah. All right, thank you.